that day, I repented from my sins, asked for forgiveness, and surrendered my life to Jesus. At first, I was afraid to fully commit my life to Jesus because I thought I might lose the things that I have. I was still enjoying my Miss Universe crown. I have a new stint in the show business. I'm able to give my family a comfortable life. Natatakot ako na ibigay lahat sa Panginoon. Kasi akala ko, if I will fully give my life to Jesus, I might lose everything. But God's word in John 10:10 became so true to me. It says, "The thief comes only to steal, kill, and destroy. I came that you may have life and have it abundantly." By God's grace alone, He slowly but surely removed the things that are not pleasing to Him, like immoral relationships, selfish ambitions, fear,